next we have a case of a girl that was banned from school. Why?
A 9-year-old girl in Grand Junction, Colorado. She was banned from school for shaving her head. She shaved her head to sort of as a show of solidarity with her friend who is suffering from cancer and undergoing chemotherapy. But she attends a charter school named Cap Rock Academy, and the school claimed that the haircut violated their dress code.
Right.
So they eventually allowed the girl to go back to school, but now they're having a special meeting tonight to discuss the issue and whether or not there will be further ramifications for the fact that she cut her hair.
Yeah, you know, when I it's just another strange story because it's a kid not doing this to stand out, you know, the way some kids might get piercings or tattoos or something like that. This is someone who has a friend who has cancer, right? So it's hard to imagine why the school would come down on a kid with such a sympathetic narrative and storyline, you know, and it does. I mean, it's also a charter school, so it's a school of choice, right? The parents picked that school. And so
but it's a public school. Charter schools are public.
Yeah, but I'm saying it was a school that they proactively chose rather than were assigned to. So that's a distinction worth making. And my guess is that they have egg on their face and the school is basically going to say it's okay after all.
I think that is most likely the outcome here. I don't see how they can really get away with saying anything else.
Right.